Hello, Natalia of Silverberry, here with Ashley Besseker, founder of Crave Health. Thank you so much, Ashley, for flying in from Seattle and joining us as a panel judge at the DNA Hackathon for Wellness.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you so much for having me, and it's been a blast. It's been really fun to watch it so far.
As an expert in both nutrition and genomics, how would you describe the current landscape of DNA assessments for fitness and nutrition?
I think it's definitely ready for prime time. A lot of arguments out there that genetics are not ready to apply into things like preventative health, nutrition, fitness, but I've seen firsthand how it can completely change things like meal plans, training schedules, and I think it's incredible to see how far we've come.
Great. When did you first realize the potential of DNA assessments for nutrition strategy?
So for nutrition strategy specifically, I've been involved in genetics for a long time in different areas and from different angles. But really when we started diving into the metabolism of vitamins and minerals and antioxidants, specifically things like the B vitamins, for example, you can see just so powerfully how looking at genetics throughout those biochemical reactions, everyone is different, something we've known for a long time, but now using the technology, using applications like Silverberry, we can pinpoint how me as a provider can support genetic variations that may be risky and play to genetic advantages.
I cannot wait to talk to you about my predispositions for vitamin B deficiency.
Great, we can work it out.
So lastly, is there something you would like to say to other wellness professionals that are curious about adopting DNA assessments for their clients?
Yes, I think since it is growing so fast, there's a lot of different companies to choose from. There's a lot of different platforms out there. And I think, first of all, education is key. Taking some basic courses, there's a lot of great webinars out there. There's a lot of great continuing education programs for different kind of professionals that are coming from a healthcare preventative standpoint. But also do your research. The way that these companies are sequencing the DNA can be very similar, but the interpretation of the data is where things can go a little bit awry. And so really doing your research, looking at the platforms, looking at the algorithms that these companies are using, and make sure to pick one that you have a lot of strength and confidence in the science behind. And so that's what I've done.
You have been using Silverberry DNA assessments. How have your clients responded?
They love it. They love it. I do the comprehensive panel for all of my clients. We go over everything, and I think that is really powerful, looking at all of the different things to put together, not just nutrition, but looking at things like allergy, looking at things like exercise and sport. A lot of my athletes want to gain an edge anywhere that they can. A lot of my clients who have kind of bounced from doctor to doctor are looking for not just another thing to try, but really something that's concrete and can give them some really good direction. So I've been using it for quite a while now. I've reviewed over 100 comprehensive reports. So I know the platform really well, and it's been great. My clients have really enjoyed it.
Well, thank you so much for that excellent feedback and your valuable time and especially expert perspective.
Thank you so much for having me.
Can't wait to have this interaction as often as possible.
Yes.
Come to see you in Seattle.
We will. Thanks.